There are many skilled MMA fighters, but only one could be the best of the best. Recently, I stopped by the Legends Gym in Los Angeles to ask fighters there who do they think is the top dog.
Who does he think is the best pound-for-pound MMA fighter in the world?
MMA no pound-for-pound, what that is?
Fedor, he's alright. You know, I think I could take him one on one.
You could take him where? You could take him in a cab if you're the driver.
That's I could take him.
Who's the best MMA fighter on the planet?
Man, that's really really tough to say. You know, I guess I'll say Fedor, but there's a lot of great fighters.
If you could anyone on the planet who could take out Fedor?
Depends if I go up to heavyweight.
All right. You trained with Fedor. What was that like?
Very good. Learned a lot.
Is he still the best pound-for-pound MMA fighter?
Yeah, one of the pound-for-pounds. We have George St. Pierre and Anderson Silva. And in his division, he's the best.
Who's the best MMA fighter on the planet?
Oh, Bruce Lee.
Who's the best MMA fighter on the planet?
Dan Henderson.
They all said they'll kick your ass.
Right after they kick your ass.
He's a funny guy. Huh?
Funny guy.
Fedor.
The man.
Anderson Silva.
Ooh, style.
Aoki.
Tricky.
Give me a shotgun. I got it.
Some distance.
Yeah, in about 10 feet.
15 minutes to run.
Yeah, 10 feet.
Is Fedor the best pound-for-pound MMA fighter?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No. No. Yes. The Spider Silva.
You look like him.
The Spider.
You look like Silva.
I know, man. You know, I get to do. Spider.
What do you think about Fedor?
Yeah, he's an impressive athlete. He's a real good fighter. Great skills all around.
Can I get some color commentating? What am I looking at?
Oh, yeah. Hick Hogan is doing it.
Okay. What was your name?
Pat Cummins.
Pat Cummins. Come on. Break it down.
All right.
What are we looking at?
We got the Afghan Assassin.
Afghan Assassin.
In black trunks. Okay. We got Dean Lister. Ray.
What's your name?
Dean Lister.
Dean Lister. Is he a star?
Dean Lister. He is a star.
He's the man.
He's a graphic man.
Okay.
So, he has a big kind of thing back there. Look for the high kick.
Oh. I knew it.
The assassin took him out. Hey.
The second time, too. Now it was a little high.
Watch. Listen to the exhale.
Not that smile on his face.
What's that? Fighting is pointless? But yet you're a fighter. I get it.
It was a gift from a friend of mine.
You think I could rock it?
Brass knuckles? I don't know.
Why does he have a whistle? Is he a fireman? Is he a coach? Is he running away from someone?
He's an attention whore.
I was blowing a whistle he was holding mitts earlier for my boy Tommy.
Gene likes to blow stuff.
Nah.
Let me get one blow.
Fedor.
Fedor, the great, you know, the emperor, you guys, phenomenal.
So, there you have it. The overwhelming answer is Fedor Emelianenko, last emperor.
Well, to be honest with you, I don't like to, you know, speak too much.
In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.